Hello, my name is Billy. This is my partner Ogma. This is our project.
Yes, our project name is Plant Feeding Organ Insecticides from Aquaculture and Fish-based Against Root Eating Insects. Plants are the most important product of the life because they are vital as nutrient and environmentally. But they are damaged by root eating worms and insects while they are seedlings. Nowadays, synthetic agents are used against pests and insects. Synthetic insecticides have some disadvantages such as toxicity to humans, water pollution, soil contamination. So it's necessary to use biological agents to control damaging organisms. In general, traditional plants are a valuable source of novel product. Acroptina repens have the active structure to repel insects as an alternative to synthetic pesticides. This study was designed to investigate the usage of acroptin repens and fish waste against insects. Acroptin repens is a natural plant which extensively grows in Turkmenistan. This plant has medical uses but generally known as a weed. And fish waste contain high organic contents that are fertilizer for plants. Fish eat insects for nutrition. That's why insects run away from fish. Fish smell, and we want to use fish waste as a fertilizer and to keep plants damaging insects away. The main purpose project is to make insect repellent insecticides from acroptin repens and fish waste. We did some experiments to test antibacterial and fungal activities of acroptin repens. Then we made insecticides from Russian napid and fish waste and tested repellent activity. We did two experiments to study acroptin repens and fish waste. First experiment is to study acroptin repens in three steps. Step 1. Hydrogen distillation of napid. Acroptin repens was collected from a schoolyard. Stems and leaves were separated in shade conditions. The powder was subjected to distillation process in order to obtain water extract of napid. 100 gram sample extract with 200 gram water for 3 hours at 80 degrees Celsius. Prepared extract was kept in closed container and for tests. We used 2 pieces of bread to control antifungal property of acroptin repens. Because bread is one of the culture medium of some fungi. First bread was for control, second bread is spread extract of napid. The breads were packaged and incubated at 30 degrees Celsius for a week. A week later, reproduction of fungi on the second petri dish was observed with recurrence of the first petri dish. Step 3, determination of antifungal properties of napid extract. We used 2 pieces of bread to control antifungal activity of acroptin repens. Because bread is one of the culture medium of some fungi. First piece was for control, and second piece of bread was sprayed with napid extract. The breads were packaged and incubated at 30 degrees Celsius for a week. A week later, reproduction of fungi on the second bread was observed with the reference of first bread.
Second experiment is done. Study fish waste. We cut fish waste into small pieces, dried and powdered them. The powder and the napid extract were blended to the soil homogeneously. Then we prepared a special container that is divided in 3+1 parts. A fish waste powder and this soil napid extract, this soil, normal soil, and filled the container. My mole crickets, type of the road, feed insects. When put on the soil and container, the observation gives the repellent activity of the fish waste powder and napid extract. After that open sowing period, we carried on the experiment in tomato hot house in Aklaşehir, Kuhava. Fish waste powder and extract were missing. The mixture was scraped off the land before each irrigant unit. The fiddle developed at the harvest time to compost the collection of tomato crop with the last year harvest.
As a result, experiments provide an overview to insect repellents of properties of Acroptera repens and fish waste. Acroptera repens and fish waste has strong repellent potential against root feeders. When the insecticide is used, damage of the tomato seedlings has significant decrease from 74 to 7, and crop yield increased by 38.2%.
As conclusion, the result obtained in this study clearly shows that Acroptera repens and fish waste both have strong repellent potential organic insecticides should be made by them against root beetle.